Hello, my name is Margareta Dzeniek. I'm senior economist with the World Economic Forum. At the occasion of the World Economic Forum on Europe and Central Asia, we're launching the Russian Competitiveness Report. Among the many things this report analyzes, one that's worth mentioning is certainly the innovation potential of Russia. We believe that Russia has a considerable potential for developing innovation in the future, and that it could become one of the major drivers of the Russian economy going forward. Right now it has pockets of innovation, but this could be spread out by capitalizing on the enormous human capital that's available in Russia and by some of the work that has been done so far in the area of science, for example. We hope that this chapter will provide some food for thought for the Russian policymakers and impact their thinking in this respect. And we hope that we will have some interesting discussion in Vienna on this topic.